Switches for object detection are incredibly versatile. You can get them with all kinds of doodads: rollers, springs, wands, arms, plungers, etc. And most industrial switches can be reconfigured. On this guy, for example, you can change the length of the arm, the starting position of the arm, and even rotate the head to 4 different positions. Now, be careful, the head's usually spring-loaded. Mechanical switches are available in all kinds of shapes and sizes, low, medium, and heavy-duty grades, and in materials from plastic to stainless steel for full washdown applications. Just pick the one that fits your needs, wire it up to the PLC, and you're good to go. The biggest drawback to mechanical switches is they have moving parts, so they can wear out over time. You really want to use mechanical switches in applications where they won't be activated often. Cabinet door openings, gate lifting, machine over travel limits, things like that. Well, that should be enough on the basics of simple switches. Check out the how-to videos to learn how to connect industrial switches to a PLC and then program the PLC to use them. If you have any questions about industrial switches, please don't hesitate to call Automation Direct's free award-winning tech support during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Just don't post any support questions there. Automation Direct support staff doesn't monitor the forums on a regular basis.